The smart home sector is taking off, with all kinds of brands putting forth their own devices that promise to help you save electricity, time, and maintain better home security. Here we have four amazing gadgets which helps us to reduce our electricity bill up to 30%. Before moving forward, please subscribe this channel for more interesting videos like this. Don't forget to watch till the end of this video to see an extra item which is of $1 and is capable to contribute jaw-dropping savings on your bill. The smart plug. Controlled by an app, a smart plug lets you turn on and off any appliance that plugs into a standard wall socket. Simply plug it into any wall socket, then plug your chosen appliance into it. You can use it with a lamp, a TV, a cable box, a coffee machine, whatever you like. Smart plugs can put a dent in your energy bills by automatically turning off appliances like your TV and cable box, which consume energy in standby mode, when you're not home. When you plug a lamp into a smart plug, it becomes a smart light with home security benefits. You can schedule the lamp to come on at certain times, or when you're on your way home, or even when triggered by another device, such as a motion sensor. If there's an alarm event at your home, it can turn on automatically to deter an intruder. Its price starts from $30. Smart thermostat. Why? Heating or cooling your house using an air conditioner when you're not in it. Smart thermostats take programmable thermostats to the next level by learning how and when your family uses the heating and air conditioning in your home. The Nest Learning Thermostat makes controlling the temperature in your home a lot simpler by adapting and programming itself to the seasons as well as your lifestyle. After a week of learning your routine, it'll know to turn the temperature up or down before you get up for breakfast and adjust it again to save energy when you head out for the day. You can even adjust the temperature from your smartphone when you're away and keep track of how much energy you've used each day. Its price starts from $170. Energy usage monitor. Knowing how much energy you're using as well as how it's being used is the best way to come up with a workable plan for reducing your household's energy consumption, and this is where remote energy monitoring technology comes in. Cloud-based software and mobile apps help you take control of your energy usage by allowing you to remotely track how much energy you're using each month and how much it will cost you. So if you see that certain activities or appliances are using more energy than anticipated, you can make adjustments to ensure you don't go over your monthly budget. After a week of learning your routine, it'll know to turn the temperature up or down before you get up for breakfast and adjust it again to save energy when you head out for the day. You can even adjust the temperature from your smartphone when you're away and keep track of how much energy you've used each day. Its price starts from $80. Smart power strip. A smart power strip, also called a smart power bar, looks similar to a traditional power bar. However, circuitry is designed to monitor and control power to each electrical outlet in the strip to improve energy efficiency and prevent household electronics from wasting power. The outlets on the smart power strip are a standard size with several space to accommodate extra wide plugs. Some higher end strips are with Wi-Fi and Alexa controlled. The area around each outlet is often color-coded to help users configure the strip for maximum power savings. For example, some outlets have an automatic shut-off after a set period of inactivity while others work together so devices are powered on and off as a group, like a computer and the connected monitor, speakers and printer. Its price starts from $21. Coming to our $1 gadget, it's none other than LED bulb. While the light bulb may no longer be an innovative gadget, LED lights would probably make Thomas Edison's jaw drop. LED bulbs use far less energy to create the same amount of light given off by an incandescent bulb. They also light up immediately after being turned on, don't flicker when dimmed, and consume no power when turned off.